Hi, welcome to Sara's Kitchen. Today let us see how to make our traditional Vatha Kulambu. To start Vatha Kulambu, first we need to fry the Manathakali Vatha and keep it aside. Heat sesame oil in a pan. Add mustard seeds. When this splutters, add fenugreek seeds. Add red chilies, add pink, add purut dal, add curry leaves. Add sambar powder. Start it for a few seconds. Then add the turmeric extract. Add enough salt. Allow it to boil on medium flame. Take 1 1/2 teaspoon of rice flour, mix it with little water and make it as a paste. Add the rice flour paste, jaggery, mix it well and check the consistency. Add vatal. And allow it to boil for some time. It will stay 2 to 3 days in room temperature. No need to refrigerate. Thanks for watching Sara's Kitchen.